and made New York City factory footage. City factory footage without the latest time lapse from the Disney building across the street.
Now taking up the entire screen. You see like a little guy there. Hey.
Yeah.
Screwing stuff in.
That's how you could tell the scale of the building. That's